complex parts of a Chinese wooden structure are the corbels. They are also the simplest parts. Consists of a part called a do and a part called a gong. The Qing Dynasty Construction Manual lists more than 30 combinations of these two elements. Traditional Chinese building grows like a big tree, spreading its crown as more and more corbels are added. This allowed for smaller, more decorative corbels on a building. Their function became more aesthetic in nature. For assessing a building. The more corbels, the better the building. According to modern mechanics, this type of building should be unstable. But the Hall of Supreme Harmony has stood for over 300 years. Shake like a spring and retain its original shape. The virtue of the tendon mortise joint is that the two parts fit snugly, yet leave room for adjustment. For adjustment in the joints as well as in the mind. The corbels join the beams and pillars in Chinese buildings and are also a part of the physics, psychology, and philosophy of Chinese architecture.